Hello everyone, a very beautiful good morning to all. Today in this video we will have a look at the location of different states of our country India. Also we will learn the capitals of these states. So as you all know that there are 28 states. Now let's have a look at them in alphabetical order. First state is Andhra Pradesh. The capital of Andhra Pradesh is Amravati. Second, we have Arunachal Pradesh. The capital of Arunachal Pradesh is Itanagar. Third is Assam. The capital of Assam is Dispur. Fourth is Bihar. The capital of Bihar is Patna. Fifth is Chhattisgarh. The capital of Chhattisgarh is Raipur. Sixth is Goa. The capital of Goa is Panaji. Seventh is Gujarat. The capital of Gujarat is Gandhinagar. Eighth is Haryana. The capital of Haryana is Chandigarh. Ninth is Himachal Pradesh. The capital of Himachal Pradesh is Shimla. 10th is Jharkhand. The capital of Jharkhand is Ranchi. 11th is Karnataka. The capital of Karnataka is Bengaluru. 12th is Kerala. The capital of Kerala is Thiruvananthapuram. 13th is Madhya Pradesh. The capital of Madhya Pradesh is Bhopal. 14th is Maharashtra. The capital of Maharashtra is Mumbai. 15th is Manipur. The capital of Manipur is Imphal. 16th is Meghalaya. The capital of Meghalaya is Shillong. 17th is Mizoram. The capital of Mizoram is Aizawl. 18th is Nagaland. The capital of Nagaland is Kohima. 19th is Odisha. The capital of Odisha is Bhubaneswar. 20th is Punjab. The capital of Punjab is Chandigarh. 21st is Rajasthan. The capital of Rajasthan is Jaipur. 22nd is Sikkim. The capital of Sikkim is Gangtok. 23rd is Tamil Nadu. The capital of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. 24th is Telangana. The capital of Telangana is Hyderabad. 25th is Tripura. The capital of Tripura is Agartala. 26th is Uttarakhand. The capital of Uttarakhand is Dehradun. 27th is Uttar Pradesh. The capital of Uttar Pradesh is Lucknow. Last, 28th is West Bengal. The capital of West Bengal is Kolkata. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.